Come, come now, Mrs. Archer. A man can ignore $1 million, but 50? That's too much to ask even from the man in the moon.
No, no.